This dance is Honky Tonk Stomp. It was choreographed by Phyllis Watson. The music I'm going to use is A Little Less Talk and A Lot More Action by Toby Key. It's a 32 count, two wall, beginner dance. Now, on our website, if you go and look up the step sheets, it says it's a four wall dance because in the second line, it shows just a quarter turn. We made it a two wall dance a long time ago, and we do a half turn, and I'll just show you that when we get there. But it doesn't matter, the dance is the same, it just becomes a two wall dance rather than a four wall dance. First eight counts, we're gonna begin with two heel splits. So you start with your weight on the balls of your feet, and you just take your heels and you go out and in. You do it twice, so it's out, in, for four counts. One, two, three, four. Now to end this eight counts, you do, after you come back in the second time, then you do heel, heel, toe, toe. That's two taps on the heel forward, two taps on the toe backwards. And the count on that's going to be 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put it all together. Split, split. Heel, heel, toe, toe. So the whole count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your next eight counts. You ended up with your right toe back. So you're going to do a heel stand on the right. Put your heel out and then stand on it. Then stomp your left foot twice. Stomp, stomp. Make sure there's stomps up because you do not want weight on that left foot. So when you stomp, pop your heel up a little bit. Then you're going to do the same thing on the left. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Again, stomp up because you're going to start with the right foot. So all together that looked like your toe was back here on the right. It's right. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Heel, stand, right. Stomp, stomp, left. Heel, stand, left. Stomp, stomp, right. The count on that, beginning with your toe back here on your toe tap. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's add that on. Heel split. Heel split. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Make sure there's stomp ups. Now, the next eight counts are going to be a vine with a scuff to the right, a vine with a half turn scuff to the left. No weight on the right foot, so you're going to go step behind, step, scuff. When you scuff, you use the heel of your foot and just scuff it forward. Now, that left foot's going to be in the air, so you're going to go back and do your left vine with the half turn. So you're going to go step with the left, behind with the right. Make a quarter turn with the left, and then scuff a quarter turn with your right to take you around for your half turn. Again, the vine to the right. Right, behind, right, scuff. Left, behind, quarter, quarter, scuff. The count on that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's add that on. Split, split. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Vine with the scuff. Vine, turn, and scuff. Now you're on the new wall, but you still have eight counts. So, your last eight counts, you had scuffed when you turned, so your right foot was in the air. You're just going to do a vine with a scuff, and then a left vine with a stomp. So it's step behind, step, scuff, step behind, step, stomp. And you have to stomp, so weight's on both feet, so you can start the dance over with your splits. your heel splits. Okay, let's just do the whole dance, two walls. Split, split, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, stand, stomp, stomp, heel, stand, stomp, stomp. Vine with the scuff, vine, turn and scuff, vine with the scuff, vine with the stomp. Split, split, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, stand, stomp, stomp, heel, stand, stomp, stomp, vine with the scuff, vine, turn and scuff, vine with the scuff, vine with the stomp. The only trouble spot I can see will be that half turn. So remember, on that left vine, you had scuff when you did the right vine. So then you step with the left, step behind with the right, turn that first quarter with the left, and as you scuff, bring yourself around another quarter with kind of a hitch scuff there. And you're ready to do your vine with the scuff and vine with the stomp. Now, with the music, it's a 16 count lead in.
A lot more.